Point number one, eligibility. Are you eligible for CMA? The eligibility criteria is actually quite simple. You can start CMA, especially if you're in India, you can start CMA post 12th standard, post grade 12. And you need to fulfill three criteria along with that. Criteria number one, you can start 12th, but you need to complete your bachelor's degree. Criteria number two, you need 2 years of work experience. And criteria number three, you need to apply for the IMA membership.